A leading human rights group has called for a criminal investigation into clashes between Christians and Muslims in central Nigeria. Human Rights Watch said it had received credible reports of a massacre of at least 150 Muslims near the city of Jos. Christians are also said to have died in the violence. You may find some of these images in Fahana Dawood's report disturbing.
Clashes around the central town of Jos between Christians and Muslims started last weekend and went on for days. Now, a week later, details of the scale of the violence are slowly emerging as aid workers and journalists are allowed into the area. Aid workers who reached the villages of Kuru Karama, Kuru Gadabiyu and Kuru Janta have been describing how they retrieved burnt corpses that were thrown into wells in those communities. Between 100 and 150 people have been discovered in those areas, but many more are thought to remain inside the wells. Human Rights Watch has called for a criminal investigation into the deaths. The group urged the Nigerian government to investigate what it called credible reports of a massacre of at least 150 Muslims. Christians are also thought to have been killed in the violence. Some reports put the death toll from both religions at more than 200. This isn't the first time Jos has been at the centre of violence. Religious leaders say the unrest is due to a battle for political and ethnic supremacy rather than interfaith rivalries.